We are back in Oklahoma City. Game 5. Are the Warriors going to win this game, or is the Thunder going to win? So today we are playing against the Oklahoma City Thunder in Game 5 in the NBA. Alright, here it is. Alright, give me the screen. Oh, I thought I was gonna make that. Oh, what's that mascot doing? Is he moonwalking? Alright, he made wine. And he made nothing. Oh, I missed my spot. This is why I'm always going to go to the instant replay. It's just cause every time when I miss this highlight in live, I always go to the instant replay, so that's why I always do that. Welcome back to Juniors right here. So when I saw that, it was like, I don't know, 23 through 18 or 17 or whatever. So they subbed me out and they sent me to the worst score. And, you know, it's always in settings. It's always on defense. Why do they always have to send me on defense? That sucks. Why does they keep missing? Nine, eight, seven, six. Okay. All right. All right, but he's not gonna miss that. How come I cannot get the rebound? Alright, come on guys, we gotta do this. Cause I don't know why they always send me to the worst score base. Oh, good pump fake. I bet that's gonna be a foul. Why come that cannot be a foul? How come they're not sending me to the worst score? I'm into the worst score, whatever. Finally, I got a rebound. Oh, give me that three. Splash. Alright, come on, we gotta make some good plays, or we should score a 2 or 3, because I believe if we score 3, we'll keep missing. Yes! I wish we could make some good plays. Alright, let's do this. Yes! Thank you. The steal. I'm just nervous. Okay. So we've been really playing some good plays. Oh, Curry's, he's wide open. Ooh, here's Mars wide open. And then that will be 9 points. I should have passed it to me. They send me to the worst score again? What's happening? What's wrong with 2K? Hello? See ya in the second half. Alright. Let's do this again. Points. Yes! Now that will be 6 points. Alright, here again, here. Alright, give me the screen again, give me the screen. What?! Got myself a rebound again, okay. This is, sometimes it makes me nervous. Alright, please tell me it's gonna score that. We have to make a good play. We don't want to get struggling in game 2 like game 2. Oh, game start! Oh! Oh, good pump fake. Oh, that's a good one. Alright. This team has been really making good ones. So we are on fire right here. Oh, please give me that. Yes. And now that will be a 3-point game. And yes, I'm getting more excited. That's why I don't really talk that much in the videos. Alright, so DJ Augustin's like scored 2 on his second. Oh! That was savage. Oh no! Whoa, come on! Okay, we could score 2. We could score 3. Good, that's a foul. Good, good, good. Yes. Okay. Okay, we need to score 3. Give me a screen, give me a screen. Oh, Iguodala with a 3. Come on. Don't know why. Every time when I pass Iguodala, he always misses. Yes, and one. Finally. See ya in the fourth quarter. Okay, here's the plan. We need to win this game like right now so we could end this in game 6. Yes! No! More Worcester. I hate when players, when my player misses, I hope. Finally, I like when it goes like that. What's that? That's why I hate when he always goes like that. Guess what? This is the horrible worst game. I'm okay with game 7, but we have to win this. I'm so nervous. And then see you guys in the conference.
And that's the most important thing. It's time for me to put this team on my back and get us these next 2 wins. It's a tall order, but if there's anyone in this league who can make it happen, it's me, and I'm ready. I was born for these moments, man. Set your DVRs, baby. We're making history of game 6 and 7.
I agree. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and thumbs up. Thank you guys for watching.